Remember, Bayley was the challenger for Alexa Bliss's title before she injured her shoulder a couple of weeks ago.
And her opponent from Boston, Massachusetts, Sasha Banks!
That's right, as Sasha said on Twitter earlier today, Boston is hashtag Bosstown. And Sasha's made history in her hometown before, Corey.
We were talking about the Nature Boy Ric Flair. The other half of that history was, of course, Charlotte Flair. The first ever women's Hell in a Cell match took place in this very arena. You know Sasha would love some redemption.
Sasha Banks defeating both Emma and Alicia Fox last week in a triple threat match to earn this opportunity tonight against one of her longtime nemesis, Nia Jax. Booker, this should be a good one.
Yeah, I mean, it's going to be great. I mean, Sasha quietly put herself back in this position by doing one thing, Cole, that's going out there winning by any means necessary.
Midsection. And again, Sasha's undergone a tremendous amount of punishment, though. Look at the bank statement. Nia's in trouble. Center of the ring. Sasha's got it in. Bank statement's in. Where's Nia going to go? Nia trying to pull Sasha toward the bottom rope. Sasha's got it locked in good. Is it enough for the boss?
Sasha needs to re-secure Nia's arm. Nia's almost out.
Nia Jax pulling herself in Sasha's body. Great block by Sasha. Great block by Sasha. What's Nia going to do here? Sasha trying to bring her back to the center of the ring. Nia trying to get back to a vertical base.
Oh,
and she does.
Look at this.
Sasha, though, putting Nia back to the center. Bank statement again. Sasha Banks. Sasha's got it in. Nia's in trouble. Nia taps out. Sasha's got a SummerSlam.
Wow.
Your winner by submission and the person that will face Alexa Bliss for the Raw Women's Championship at SummerSlam, Sasha Banks.
Her hometown celebrates as Alexa looks on. Multi-time champion Sasha Banks will meet Alexa Bliss at the biggest party of the summer.
The difference this Sunday will be that Sasha Banks has no home field advantage. She's stepping in to the goddess's world.
Booker, this is going to be a good one.
I'll tell you, both of these women battle-tested, championship-quality SummerSlam is going to be good.
What an amazing ending to this matchup. Sasha Banks with a great counter, the DDT, right into the bank statement for a second time. Sasha Banks never say die. She wouldn't give up, and in the end, Nia Jax would tap out to the bank statement. Will that be the fate of Alexa Bliss on Sunday? Will Sasha Banks become a four-time Raw Women's Champion?
Boss versus the Goddess. SummerSlam's going to be tremendous.
Remember, Bayley was the challenger for Alexa Bliss's title before she injured her shoulder a couple of weeks ago.
And her opponent from Boston, Massachusetts, Sasha Banks.
That's right, as Sasha said on Twitter earlier today, Boston is hashtag Bosstown. And Sasha's made history in her hometown before, Corey.
We were talking about the Nature Boy Ric Flair. The other half of that history was, of course, Charlotte Flair. The first ever women's Hell in a Cell match took place in this very arena. You know Sasha would love some redemption.
Sasha Banks defeating both Emma and Alicia Fox last week in a triple threat match to earn this opportunity tonight against one of her longtime nemesis, Nia Jax. Booker, this should be a good one.
Yeah, I mean, it's going to be great. I mean, Sasha quietly put herself back in this position by doing one thing, Cole, that's going out there winning by any means necessary.
Midsection. And again, Sasha's undergone a tremendous amount of punishment, though. Look at the bank statement. Nia's